If you want to give the gift of ambiance this Christmas, candles are the best gift. I love candles. I love giving them as gifts, and especially when they are sold by the coolest people ever. And why they make these candles is so kind of quite fascinating. So these are called Unwind. They're made in a recycled wine bottle. They're soy. And their scents are quite cute. This one's called Lady Baltimore. And it kind of has a, nice, spicy smell. And my other favorite one is called Firefly. And I had to reorder those because I've sold all of those. But the restaurants and the bars in Maryland that this couple lives in, they give them all their wine bottles, they're repurposed, and they are, from what my girlfriend Debbie Kimball told me, her favorite candles so far ever. Another neat candle are by Blue Poppy. These are like little wooden dough bowls, as in bread dough bowls. And these are a 3-wick candle. They're soy, they're hand poured. And actually, I just found out the other day that these come with a refill, or I can get refills for these. So if you burn down the candle and you just don't want to use the little wooden bowl as a catch-all, you can get a refill for this. And they're delightful too. And these support women-owned businesses. It's a family-owned business. And they have a really cute backstory. A card comes with the candle. Let's see, I also have these little mid-century modern travel candles. They have a real light scent, nothing strong. I think they're great for campers. So if you are one of the people that have one of those cute little campers, you can put this in there, especially if you go camping with your honey, you can have a little bit of romance with these little cute travel candles. They're also soy. And I'm over here, I'm gonna talk about some soaps. So these are some really neat organic soaps. These are made by a girlfriend of mine in Hawaii. They're Wander soaps, they're really creamy. And they have a really light scent, nothing too obnoxious. These are really cool. I don't know if you can get in there, David. These are called Galaxy soaps. And I think they're just really cool, maybe up in the light, I don't know. I've sold several of these. They'd be a cute little stocking stuffer. And then I have some of these organic soaks. The different Zen scents are nice. And I've been using these for years. I really like them. I just like the way they kind of lotion up my body as I'm showering. And I don't feel like I'm bombarded with some strong smells with those. And I just want to show you one more cute thing. So these are $4 sticky note cards. I know that sounds ridiculous, but if you're like me and you fidget, or doodle, or like to do something with your hands. These have a little pattern on the back of them, so you can fold each square into an origami bird box. I think there's even like a little flower that you can fold it into. So I just thought these would be cute. And that's it for this little corner. I hope that you are wanting to maybe branch out this year and come and try to buy from people that are really trying hard to get their businesses up and running, because I think that after the whole COVID thing that people are a little afraid to go out, but I promise you, I'm gonna keep you as safe as I can possibly keep you when you come in here and shop. I may have a client in my chair, I might be doing some fabulous hair, but if you come in, we can do the whole social distancing thing. I'm the only hairdresser in here now, so we will make it work. Talk to you soon, bye.